Providence City Council has hired a well-known attorney to overlook its ongoing dispute with firefighters. Max Wistow is currently representing Rhode Island in its high-profile lawsuit over the failed 38 Studios deal. Wistow will now be paid $250 per hour to advise the City Council on how to settle negotiations between the city and union and how they're progressing over firefighter pay. Both sides have been at odds following Mayor Jorge Alorza's restructuring of the fire department.